Hello everyone, I'm Thomas, Lead Product Manager for SAP HANA Cloud. Today I'm thrilled to give you an exclusive sneak peek into the exciting innovations for SAP HANA Cloud that are coming your way with our Q1 2024 release. Let's dive right in and explore the upcoming advancements we have in store for you. This time I'm extremely excited to introduce you to our vector engine, the highlight for our upcoming release. As announced during SAP TechEd, with the QRC1 release, an additional engine in SAP HANA Cloud will be available. With the vector engine included in our core database, you can now store and query vector embeddings seamlessly, derive results based on similarity search, and integrate such smoothly with business data stored in relational, graph, spatial, or JSON document format, all in one singular platform. This means we're offering even more capabilities for building exciting intelligent data applications. Additionally, SAP HANA Cloud enhances its data integration features by enabling the virtualization of ABAP core data service view entities from remote ABAP systems. Leveraging smart data access and cloud connectors, it allows secure connections to on-premise ABAP systems such as SAP S/4HANA, facilitating parameter passing to remote ABAP CDS view entities. It offers direct access to ABAP SQL Service endpoints, significantly improving accessibility to database objects and empowering efficient data integration. And eventually, it's enhancing decision-making and business performance. Fostering cloud adoption, SAP HANA is set to enhance its capabilities by enabling the migration of XSA service instances from on-premise SAP HANA to the cloud. This includes key services such as HDI containers, plain schemas, and others, all managed through the advanced model of SAP HANA XSA. Eventually, it's smoothening the transition to SAP Business Technology Platform and Cloud Foundry. Next, there are two key innovations that enhance SAP HANA Cloud's administration and service management capabilities. Administrators can now leverage sub-account level APIs for managing and monitoring SAP HANA Cloud environments, automating tasks and mapping database instances across Cloud Foundry spaces or Puma namespaces. This enables comprehensive monitoring of database availability, status, and characteristics. It streamlines administrative operations and improves efficiency and oversight with direct access to monitoring statistics through programmatic interfaces. Second, SAP HANA Cloud now integrates with Terraform software, enabling administrators to automate the provisioning, configuration, and lifecycle management of databases. This new functionality supports Terraform's use within the SAP Business Technology Platform, allowing for seamless management of SAP HANA Cloud alongside with other cloud services on Kubernetes clusters. This initial release offers basic functionality, enhancing administrators' satisfaction by aligning with the familiar infrastructure as code approach. Users can now enjoy a consistent and precise management experience of SAP HANA Cloud configurations using Terraform. As always, these are just a few of the incredible innovations awaiting you in our Q1 2024 release. To learn more about these advancements and others and how they can benefit for your business, be sure to watch our What's New in SAP HANA Cloud webinar or visit our website. Thank you for joining me today for this exclusive preview. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates. And as always, see you next time.